Hello everyone, thanks for watching. Thank you especially Ed's Gaming, Chelsea, Dante Di Lorenzo, all these channel members. Your support is amazing. Thank you.
Mahamida.
Araba.
Ah. Ia dahi.
Mabi hia.
Okay. Who's steering this boat? But it's another achievement behind, another achievement coming up right now, and it's called Behind the Curtain. And having escaped from that weird little tribe, we have to go back in here. Pop in here and we get a little cutscene. Here. And that's the achievement Behind the Curtain. Get out of here. So there are just two more achievements to find. And it's possible to die a horrible death in here as well if the whales when the whales jump out of the water, they can land on the boats and that can be the end of your game. I think the best way is to stay close to the edge. Another one right underneath us.
Araba! Aga!
And we are safe. And as well, you can feel them slipping on the ice, so they can't really get any purchase to run. Okay, baby turtle in distress. Mummy turtle. So we can't go without helping the turtles. Three to help get three turtles back to their mother for the turtle soup achievement. There you go, that's the turtle soup achievement. So just one more achievement to get.
Mabu, Malia.
Ete ona ishla.
Okay, so we've got to floor the tree, cut the tree down. But the final achievement is right here. So pass the saw, get up here to this bench. And for all the benches we've been sitting in, finally we get a reward. So we sit down, keep hold of the triggers while we're sitting in here. And this is the whale song achievement. You practice singing with the whales. Practice singing with the whales and we get our final achievement. And that's all 12. So, let's cut this tree down. We can't just take the saw away, but we have to chop this one down, saw it down. There it goes. Yeah.
Otai.
Yeah, we're coming. Our angle's a bit wrong here,
Otai.
But I think it'll still fall Kaya. Straight. I'm not sure. There we go. Atta. Oh. She's rather athletic. And Big Brother's showing off walking backwards. You get the impression that Big Brother's quite keen on her. And little brother not so much. But we have to get over here. She goes. Our little brother. And he and the girl combine. Again, this is another time where they're on separate paths. An invisible giant. Okay, so he's got to go over. Ugh.
Atta. Da.
So now we're three. We made it. I've been caught there a few times as well.
Aha, I'm nobody.
Maya, Alila,
Ogai,
Nayita,
Eba.
Mmm.